Jared Nelson. I'm from Sandy, Utah. I've been out about 2 months. Today I had an opportunity to walk through the Atlanta Temple, and I really felt the Spirit testify of eternal families.
We went with a group from work and took a non-member, and it was incredible.
I'm Elder Jackson. I'm from San Bernardino, California. And today the temple has just been such a blessing to be at. I've been on my mission for a short while now, but I've been able to feel the peace and love that God has for all of His children here.
The experience for me in the celestial room and in the ceiling room was extremely wonderful.
Hi, I'm Elder Dalton. I'm from Troy, Idaho. I'm walking through the temple today. I just felt really good and felt the Spirit. I've never felt so close to my family while on my mission, walking through the temple doors.
Hey, I'm Elder Blackman. This temple experience is amazing. You know, you haven't seen so many cultures and backgrounds and different kinds of people come to the Atlanta Open House. And, you know, it's a special feeling here.
He came and I saw him. I reached for him and he grabbed my hands. My thought was like, thank you, Lord. My prayers are answered. I waited so long to just touch him. Just touch him. And it was like everything that was going on with me, when he looked at me and he nodded his head and he smiled, I knew then my burdens, all of that, it's going to be all right, because the prophet of the Lord said it was going to be all right. And he hugged you. And that was the best hug that I've ever received and that I will ever receive on this side.
Hi, my name is Elder Smith from Mountain Home, Idaho. Going through the temple helps me to remind me of the covenants I've made with my Father in Heaven. It's really helped me progress, and also reminds me that families progress together.
I'm Elder Willis, and I'm from Provo, Utah. I've been out on my mission for about 18 months now, and the feelings I had when I was going through the temple was the feelings of the Lord. I definitely felt the Holy Ghost in there.
President Monson. What did he say to you?
He said hi.
All right, my name is Elder Lunt, and you know, just being on the temple grounds is an amazing experience. You can tell by the way the temple is built and by the way the landscaping is done. There's peace, there's order here, and you can just tell it is God's place to be.